pair of students found temperature. So we are going to discuss what is required in the question. Okay.